Today we got the PS5. It was so hard to get it, and my dad had to wait 5 hours in line to get it online. He goes his work to get it because it took so long. And we're so excited to play it because it looks so cool, and it's really rare to get it.
There was only 19 pieces. We finally got it. And my dad looked everywhere for it. My dad bought it online from Target. We buy the exclusive one. So it was $700.
Today we got the new PS5. We're unboxing it right now. So it's really fat. Here it is.
Y'all must know that this is how it looks like from the inside when you unbox it. Y'all must saw a lot of videos, but this is how it looks like. The front looks very, very short. So there's another box. Okay.
It's really safe.
I'm very interested. Oh my! Are we gonna get scammed or something? This is where the brand comes.
It's a kit, and there's a controller.
This is your controller. It's just a brand. It's just a way too brand for me.
And this is the book.
Check it out. So it's way different than a Xbox controller. Y'all might know we had. This is pure.
This is the stand.
This is
the PS5 because it's not leveled up.
It was $700 as y'all know. This is the heaviest thing from the whole thing. It's a big boy. The lights are very cool. It has blue lights on it. It lights up. It's a brand new one. There's some more instructions. Oh yeah. Tell us in the comments what is this for, then thank you. But I don't know what this is. Oh, I know what
it
is.
Thank you, bye bye.
I know what this is for. It's for the TV.